right now. There we go. That's better. Okay. Damn. Yes, this is actually Skyrim. There you go. Okay. Oh, God. Shaders. Look at you. Look at how beautiful you are. Oh, God. It's so bright. Did not anticipate this. Welcome. This is not my server. We're playing on Dizzy Disaster's server. And yeah, it's very pretty. It's very pretty. He's got some fancy world gen shit going on. Don't be a Durak. Yes. Fancy. Yeah, I put shaders on. Who lives here? Someone live at spawn? No. Random trash stuff. Okay. Are there teleports or something nearby? Ow! Oh, that's right. An MCMMO's on the server. Wood. Fish box. Cobblestone box. I'm leaving this place. This might be someone's shit. I'm gonna go. Oh, God. Acrobatics level 2. It's good to see MCMMOs being updated still. Let's go this way. Mm-hmm. Yes, Minecraft looks fancy right now. Who's winning in the Stanley Cup Finals? I have not been paying attention. I know it's the Stars and the Lightning. Ooh. You hot boy. Spicy. Oh, God. Super Mama Luigi's died 28 times already. It's quite a few times. I enjoy that they gave us starting tools. It's very nice. Very nice of them. There has been some notable lag pointed out on the server, too. So when we break shit, there might be some lag. Yeah, just a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's some lag. Shaders probably doesn't help. Water falling don't working. Well, English don't working either. A Dallas win forces game 6. Tampa wins get the cup. Oh, nice. Tree cutting is working so far. Tactical fishing. That's when you catch a fish with a bucket. All right. Cool. Who do you hope wins, Ryan? Who are you rooting for? I don't know enough about hockey outside the Blackhawks to care. Besides the Golden Knights. Ah, so you want Tampa to win. Who's winning right now? I don't know, it was the White Sox were winning a moment ago. A whole new world. I don't know where I'm going. It's a very large snow biome. Yeah, there's also some like custom world gen on this map, so like the world gen is more like a mod pack. Or it's more like natural looking, I guess, I would say. Oh, Tampa's winning too. Oh. It's a good day to be Ryan. How many food? I've not run into any animals. A whole new world. Oh God. Ah, no, I ran out of jump juice. I can show you the world. If we had a sports segment on the podcast, I would say if Tampa doesn't win, they need to delete their franchise. That's what you told. That's what you said on the last podcast too. Remember that. Ooh, something that's not snow. Eyeliner. Eyeliner bow. Play Mike. Currently playing Mario 64. Yeah, I have yet to play that one. I started playing Sunshine, which I thought was fun so far. It's a world gen thing. I don't want to steal someone's shit. Hello? This has to be someone's house. Oh, yeah. Buff. E. Herbalism. I'm gonna assume that someone's house and just walk away. Still don't have no food, though. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Wow. It's weird because I was thinking about getting it to watch Sunshine because it's the only one I've played. Yeah, I'm just currently playing 64. I jumped right... I'm currently playing Sunshine. I skipped right to Sunshine. Oh, wait, is my music still playing? Better not be. Oh, look at that. Well, I guess I could play music, but quiet. Hold on. Meow. I want to hear it too, though. Hold on. I can show you the world. Holy shit, that was loud if that's how loud it was before. Played Sunshine. Gotcha. Wow. Just want to find an animal. She stopped going in circles. That's naturally spawning? Yes, get your flu shots. There was indeed a diamond in that chest, so... You know, if it's naturally spawning... Meh. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, God. Yeah, I feel like flu shots are going to be really important this year. Because, you know, is it flu or is it COVID? Nobody knows. Are we sure this is naturally spawning? Because if it is, I'm taking that enchantment table. These are also trap chests. Diamonds! Okay. This just feels okay. I feel too strong. I won't take the enchantment table. Because that feels mean, but I will eat the bread. Ow. Right, you need at least one arrow for the bow. Oh. Tell me, Doc, is it COVID? No, you have AIDS. Thank God! Kicking the reboot button. The rebooting the server. Huh. Goodbye, son. Hopefully it keeps my diamonds. Oh, there we go. Woo! Guess we're waiting now. Detroit Smash! We went to an Oktoberfest event today. It was quite fun. Met the brewmaster of our local brewery. He was pretty cool. He was in like lederhosen and everything. He was like, you guys enjoying the beer? Like, always. He was nice. Also, I shaved. I got a new Phillips One Blade. Yeah, look at that. I wouldn't say he looked hipster, but like, probably in his like 40s or 50s. Slightly older looking. think we're back up. It's one thing I envy about vanilla servers is they go up and down real easy. Not like my fancy-pantsy modded server. That bitch takes forever to load. Eh. Darkness! Yay, beer! Oh, it was great. Had like 3 beers there each and walked home feeling quite happy. Don't drink and drive, kids. There we go. Can I drink and drink? Sure, Ryan, knock yourself out. Ooh, look at how creepy it looks. Wow! Let there be light. Godly skeleton. Give me an arrow. Eh, just one. Just one. Please, sir. Ow, dick. Did I get one? Still some considerable lag. Leave me alone. I'm leaving. Another house. It's the same house. No, this is a different house. Someone's looting this one. Oh yeah, someone's looting this already. Okay. Surprise, it was me. I looted it. I don't think I was here. Burn chicken. Yes, cooked chicken. Pretty sure I was going this way. Pretty sure being the keyword. Come here. Ooh, YouTube piggy. No, pig. Oh, I really hit the jackpot with this bow. Hi, spiders. Oh, I'm down here now. Hi, kitty. I don't like it down here. I'm leaving. Let's see, we got coal now. I think I had a, oh, I thought I had coal. 20 melon seeds. What am I missing? A single string. Singular. Can I drink and drink? Yes. I think I already answered that question, though. Come here. Burn, cow. Burn. Give me your meat. Where'd that burning sheep go? You were probably the burning sheep. Yeah. I'm sorry, Mr. Sheepy. You must burn for the greater good. You too, Mr. Pig. Bah! Man, this bow was a stroke. Stroke of luck. That's what I was trying to say. Ooh, look at this place. Wow! Hit the ground too hard. I feel like this is ocean. Can I see myself on... Oh, this is a live map. Oh, that's cool. Oh, fuck. That's really cool. Oh, that's awesome. So where am I? Oh, there I am. I'm by someone. I went south, apparently. Okay. Okay. That's Nito Burrito. Give me some paper. Let's build a boat. I'm on a boat, yeah. Well, actually, let's get some sticks first. First, let's build a boat. Then some of that. Get that. Definitely want that. Okay. Suit up. So long, bitches. This might be a little while. Beyond. What's gonna happen to me on the map? So wait, you were scheduled to work and you didn't go to work? Is that what you're saying? Oh, okay, so you still went into work. That's good. Probably. It's probably a good thing. Oh, look at this place. A jungle. I'm also definitely off map right now. So is that guy. So I guess it's okay. So it's almost like you were scheduled wrong. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Jungle Wood. Acrobatics, level 7. Awesome. Get some extra wood. I keep wanting to middle click to sort my inventory, but I know that's not a thing. A godly creeper. Hello, Mr. Moo Moo. Goodbye, Mr. Moo Moo. Yep, I know. I'm sorry. But you taste delicious. Okay. Are there four cows stacked up on there? Oh, weird. What kind of weird plug-in is this? Fine. You know, whatever. More steak and leather for me. Leather is something I definitely realized throughout my career of Minecraft, that leather is something you can never have too much of. Anyone that tells you they have too much leather is lying. But the whole time I was like, fuck this. I want to go home and fix my life. Poops cooked steak. I mean, yeah. Free steak for days! it's fun. I'm also... So there's a map for this server. Where it's like an online map where it shows you where everyone is. And, like, I'm like off reservation right now. Ooh! Field! This could be it. Kevin's castle could be here. This is the tree. I feel like this place is begging for a castle. Oh, yeah. This land. Oh, yeah. Shh. A level 7 godly zombie. Yes, I just broke water with a sword. Or grass with a sword. Kevin starts building a castle, only to never finish it. Hey! I feel called out right now. Because I've definitely built, like, at least 6 castles that I just have, like, the base down to them. But, you know, this is it. This is it, man. I'm building a castle. We're doing it. I'm doing it, babe! Not tonight, but I'm doing it. I've got a perfect place for a castle. Big ass open field. Yeah. Hey, but Labyrinth got built, though, okay? Yeah, but it got built. What's that over there? What's that? Pooping over there? What's that? What are you? It's at home. Oh. Sure. I'll take some free stuff. That was close. Yeah, I can break you with that. What don't I need? Don't really need that. I can wear that. A fortune axe? Hey, babe. Christine? Does an axe with fortune on it do anything? That's what I thought. Fall this way. Gimme. Gimme. There. Mm. I'm actually like this area better. This hill right here. Godly bat. Nice. Let's craft a chest real quick if I can. Like a hell cut. Okay, building a little base of operations right now. Oh, Ryan, I don't want to talk about how long the labyrinth took. It took a little while. I know red and blue makes purple, but Halloween lights, I just gotta stare at them long enough. What? What do you talk about? Build a crappy little shelter. I don't know why there's random explosions happening around me. Any more wood. I don't know why there's a creature called a godly bat around me either. But I do not like that. Oh, cool. Must have on that one plugin that makes it so only some people have to sleep. Love that plugin. Gib wood. Ah! I think the server crashed. It's a rough day one launch. But that's okay. This shit happens. beautiful sunrise. Oh, projectile protection 3. Look at that. Help. 6 pages of configs. It's cool. They got everything? I think so. Might have missed out on a couple random pieces of wood, but that's fine. Herbalism. That dank herb. Okay, let's just build the house. Store right here. Yeah, house. It's a bad looking house, but it's a house. Christine saw this house, she'd be disgusted. Ow! Fuck you, Barry Bush. Okay. Probably some cobblestone. So, a happy little mine right here. Got a quack. Why would you pay $700 for a quest? Like, I love my Oculus Quest, but like, $700? Mm-mm. Nope, hell no. I'll sell mine for $700. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going down there later. Only if it's a grand sandwich. If it's a grand slamwich, you bet your sweet butt I'm paying $7 for that. How much is an actual grand slamwich? I bet it's really expensive. Maybe not really expensive, but I bet it's pretty expensive. Diamonds! Okay. Let's get a little bit of sand. A grand slam, which is only 10 bucks? Damn. How have we not had grand slamwiches yet? The lag on the server is killing me a little bit, but it's fine. It's manageable. I would definitely say it's manageable lag. Especially just for the sheer amount of plugins and customization that this has. It's pretty impressive. Oh, you're right. We gotta wait for Andrew to have a grand sandwich. Because I feel like if I had a grand slam without Andrew, he'd be pretty upset. You're all getting grand slamages. You're very popular. Yeah, babe, a grand slamwich. You're very popular. That sounds gross! Andrew does live in hurricane country, yes. Get some more trees going. I speak for the trees. The Lorax. Oh. It's a thing, apparently. I didn't know you could plant berry bushes by just right-clicking berries in the ground. New. Or I'm stupid and didn't know it was a thing. Hello, tree. I still don't quite get that. What don't I get again? Or just complain about something. Yeah, whatever. Or I don't get why they're taking Super Mario 6, like 3D All-Stars off the marketplace. When you break it down like that, each game is $20. It's really not a bad price considering that, I mean, Super Mario Sunshine, like, resale, like the PS, the GameCube copies go for like $70 sometimes. No one's even asking me my opinion, but I'm just giving it. That's what I do. Yeah, if you buy it, you keep it just off the marketplace. But it's one of those things where it's like, I get that if they stop production of it, but like, they're getting rid of the digital too. So it's kind of like, what? I mean, I guess it's for the hype. Ah, starter house. Pretty much done. Throw some torches around. Should be good to go. Thank you. beautiful. Let me make a sign again. VGR Kev. Kev's castle building outpost. Baby piggy. This is fun music. Yeah. Huh? Fine. Sorry. I was building a little outpost house. I was concentrating. You don't make for good streaming content. Shut up. Let's get some melons going. Got a good old hoe. There's water near me, right? I'm way off. And I can plant all my melons. Well, I'll plant a good amount. Pretty sure it's close enough. Yo, gravel. Someone's gonna stumble upon this and go, no one would be this stupid when planting pumpkins or melons. Just, I planted melons in a really weird way, so that way hopefully none of them double up. But it looks like it's like weird world spawn. Oh god, Ryan, that game's still going. Let's see if we can get one to grow real quick. Need to kill one sheep, I think. Man. Oh, it's so beautiful. Ow! Fucking berry bush. Oh god. Thank you. I don't got no bed. Shaders does look very pretty, though. I do like this a lot. Yeah. Just checking out the rules, the commands right now. Okay. Yep, back, delete home. Set home. Oh, edit sign, cool. Suicide? Ooh. Okay. So if I go slash home. Oh, very nice. Ah, cool. Homes. Hello, Mr. Zombie. How are you? You look like you could use some burning. Yeah. Yeah. Why? She does love you. Yeah. Danny loves you. Did I plant those? Ah, creepy things go bump in the night. Yeah. Uh-oh. I would like to at least find one more sheep and make a bed before logging off. So I'll probably be back on the server tomorrow. During the day. Maybe I'll play more Horizon. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Double OT? Sheep! Sorry, Mr. Sheep. You die now. Mm-mm-mm. And double OT is pretty nuts. I did it. That was dumb of me. Pretty sure I can make a shield. It's like that, and then, yeah, there we go. Who's hanging out in spawn? The admin's hanging out on spawn. No. No Tepic. No Tepic. Don't be a Dorok. Neato. Let's see where it is on this map. Oh, Dizzy went way out there. He's all the way like negative 4,000, negative 1,600. I'm at 603,000. Nice. That didn't sound good. Oh, good. Thought I cracked my headset like I did last time. That was awkward. Luckily, I got the warranty on these ones, so if I break it again, I can at least fix it. What? No, I'm saying that I heard a crack from my headset when I take it off. It's fine, though. No, I didn't actually hear a crack. This is like the best headset I've ever owned. Yeah, I like mine. I'm a slut for SteelSeries. No, yeah, they do. Ooh, pumpkins. Look at this, pumpkins. Ah. Another server reboot. Might be a good stopping point soon. Ebola should take notes on COVID. I feel like every time, like, Ebola pops up, it always fizzles away. If Ebola really wants to be successful, it should take notes on COVID. You're right, Ryan. Absolutely right. Huh? Viruses? Cuz? Swerver, come back. You can blame it all on me. Hmm. Yay, Kitty, more space for you on my desk. Make mommy mad. Being sad right now. Okay, server seems back up now. There's 10 people online. Mojang Studios. See what I see down there? That is a mine shaft. Like you, the mine shaft. Super Mama Luigi's having a bad time. Zombie spawner in there. Hold on. Hell yeah. I'll take it all. Already worth the tripping. Hello, sir. Kind of what I figured that was gonna happen here. Die, please. I said, die, please. I asked nicely. Christine, I like how you're the very quiet peanut gallery. Okay. Like talking and commenting on stuff, and Christine's like in the background going like, just as you ask nicely doesn't mean they're just gonna die. Ooh. You go lower. There's apparently a mob called a godly creeper nearby. Was that him? I don't want to find out what a godly creeper looks like or does. Because it cannot be good. Ha ha. Okay. Okay, what have you been through this way? Okay. Not this way, though. Ooh. Sorry, I'm going through a mine. Christine's criticizing my streaming. Die, bitch. Hit yourself. Damn it. How deep am I? Am I deep enough for... No, I'm not deep enough for diamonds. Deeper. Now I'm theoretically deep enough. For my pickaxe, that's about to break. Okay. Neat. Probably actually just set home from inside my home. Okay, cook that up. Put away a bunch of this shit. Okay. Eating is a skill. Jesus. Why? Hold on, I'm almost done. Slash mining. I forgot how MC MMO works. Okay. What is it? MC scoreboard? Keep. Ah, command is disabled. Okay. Okay. Well, I think that about does it for me on this server for tonight. I will be back tomorrow, probably during the day, start construction on my castle, blah, blah, blah. It's happening this time, guys, I promise. I'm building a castle on the server. I'm going to do it, as long as no one comes bother my area. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Like I said, I'll be back tomorrow with more Minecraft, probably. Either more Minecraft or more Horizon Zero Dawn, depending on how I'm feeling tomorrow during the day. What? Yes, make sure you follow and subscribe, is what Christine says. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging out, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye!